Hey guys, Kat Kerr, and today we're talking about Halloween. I am so excited about Halloween this year that I decided to dedicate a journal just to Halloween. Now, to make my journal, I'm using these heavy-duty watercolor art tags, Disbound Tags by Joggles. Now, first things first, I wanted to add some grunginess to the tags, so I used these Sizzix Thinlets by Tim Holtz, as well as ripping some of the edges on the tags, just to grungy them up a little bit. Now today I'm using Graphix Aqua ink. I'm only using two colors, the black and the dark brown. Here I just watered, I added some water to the tag, and trust me when I say there's like no thought in the application process. I want them to look as natural and grungy as possible. And so I just added the black, I let it dry, and here I'm picking up some of the brown with a palette knife. You might not normally think to use watercolor with a palette knife, but I've always liked the way the palette knife makes the ink just kind of spread across. You can't really do this effect with a brush, so I'm just applying it to the edges and I'm just dragging it down to give it a nice grungy look. Now I always have these plastic paint cups on my table, so I just decided to add some of the brown aqua ink to the back of it and use it to add some design to my tag. Next up, I'm using some Tim Holtz stamps, Ultimate Grunge, what else? And I'm not taking the ink pad out, nope, I'm applying some of that aqua ink right onto the stamp, and then I'm gonna wet it just a little bit and then stamp it. I love this technique because you get this watered down effect. You still get to see the stamp, it's just not as crisp, definitely grungy. Now I really wanted those torn edges to pop. So here I'm just using a brush side of an Aqua Pen Graphix in black, and I'm just applying it to the ripped edges. Here I'm just gluing on some images from the Tim Holtz Ephemera Pack. Next, I'll add some final touches by adding some mark making as well as some rhinestone stickers, and this Halloween-inspired grungy tag is finished. And here are some of the other tags that I created the same exact way. To see the list of materials used in this tutorial, see the description below. This video is brought to you by www.joggles.com.